forces!
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
Our actions in this realm follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Careful, brother. You're
covered in Nightfall.
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
God's the man.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Ugh!
up ahead. Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. Come on, Kratos, get up! Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Yeah!
This way.
Alas, we're a Nidhogg.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nidhogg protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
If we distract them long enough, Hildesphene and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Scold, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. Coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got?
It's your reputation. I thought I would at least break a sweat. So aggressive. So angry.
Really? You are the one who killed Baldur?
Have some vibrant on me. Come on, animal. With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat. Oh, what did Ghoulthole forever do to you? Oh, did you want some more? Hit me! Slow down! I don't remember the last time anyone hit me! I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off!
Come on, brother! You hit him once! Just gotta find the right opening!
You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry! Nobody is coming to help. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me and that traitorous egg. You strike like a sloppy cow. Slow down!
remember.
When was the last time I even used this sword?
Ah! is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, 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 no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are way over your head!
Slow down! Don't you know who I am? I am the watchman of the Aesir, the herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Slow it down. Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. How dare you try and spare me? Slow down! I am growing very sick.
Kratos, that was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Yeah. Kratos!
Just hold on!
us, right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
I'm about to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course.
There's Gisborne near. Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go. You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda. Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know, I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck you says it me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vadaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
Gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Galahorn as the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
Help a lady out,
please. About time I had something to do. No refunds.
I'm sorry, Bob.
Beardo is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back here. Watched over me as I slept. I never thanked him.
If you want to thank him, don't get captured again.